Hello everybody, I'm Rick here, and today I'm going to be opening up and reviewing the Friends Keepsake box. This set is currently free with Friends purchases of $25 or more, in the United States at least. It contains 105 pieces. It's at number 40266, and let's get it opened up with just one piece of tape, preventing it from opening up. And on the inside there's the instruction manual, three plates and two bags of parts and a sticker sheet. All right, here we go, and this is the Keepsake box. I think it looks quite nice. I mean, I like the how the colors are not all the same. I think it looks makes it look a little more interesting how it's striped, and I think the colors they do work well with each other. There's more design on the front, of course, as you can see right there. All those pieces look really nice. Right here, the green handles are what you can open up. First, we'll show you the bottom. Just has four simple feet. Nothing special about that. But there's a drawer, which you can slide out right there. And there is a nice amount of space in there. It's all nicely piled and stuff. So there is plenty of space for putting things. So I just put a few little clear pieces in there. And it fits nicely. Then on the top, there's more space, and it's sadly not tiled, and you can see the, I can dump that stuff in there, and it fits well. I can even put my unboxing tool in there, and it all fits very nicely. On the front, on the top, there's a lot of nice designs. Lego Friends logo, all the main characters up there, and then some other random little designs that are all quite nice, and there's a decent amount of space in there for all of your needs, I would say. You can definitely fit a decent amount of stuff in there, and it does, it looks nice. It doesn't look out of place if you're looking to store anything, and still have a nice display. It works well. There's no drawer stop, which means the drawer comes out, but it has these slanted pieces right there, which make inserting the drawer super easy, and there's some stops on there. Alright, so that is it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe, and I will see you later. Bye.